given here three resistors having ohmic value 3 ohm, 6 ohm and 9 ohm respectively, which are connected in series. That means we are having three resistors which are in series. Now the supply voltage here is 180 volt, the supply across the series combination. We have to find out the power in the 3 ohm resistor. 3, here is 6, here is 9, so we have to power in the 3 ohm resistor. Now we can go for many ways. Here we have used the potential division rule. You must keep in mind power equal to V square by R. So we have to find out the voltage across 3 ohm. The formula here used is the potential division rule. The potential division rule says total voltage applied across the combination, which is 180 volt, into same resistance, that means the resistance across which we require power 3 ohm, divided by sum of the series resistances 3, 6 and 9. So we get 30 volt. This is the voltage available across the 3 ohm resistor. Now power in 3 ohm resistor equals to the voltage square by the resistance. So 30 square by resistance gives you 300 watt. So coming to the options, we can see here the option C carries the 300 watt answer. So power in the 3 ohm will be 300 watt. Thank you.